It was stuck to the roof. I wonder if it'll grow actually in a flower pot.
Remember that seedling from that parts car festiva? So it's been about 6 weeks, and you can see what it's turned into since then. This is a typical little silver maple tree. So I'm probably gonna put it out in the yard somewhere, probably in between the house and the shed, like right around there. So, yeah.